Goku landed on planet Namek to save Gohan and his friends. In the face of his overwhelming power, Rakum and Verda of the Ginyu Force were easily beaten. Left with no other choice, Jace retreats back to Captain Ginyu and tells him of Goku's surprise appearance. This made Captain Ginyu decide to take matters into his own hands.
I've ever been in. I never thought I'd get the chance to show anyone my true power.
All right, Vegeta, let's go.
You wish you were never born.
So long, Kakarot.
Vegeta!
Got you!
Change! Goku.
Of course it is!
I don't know why. I just know.
I switched bodies with him. This one is much stronger.
Yes, I am Ginyu. I'm after them. I'm Ginyu.
Oh, Captain Ginyu. He's coming after us.
I found him. Drillin. Gohan, listen to me.
Me.
What?
He swapped my body for his.
So it was true?
What? I'm thinking, don't hesitate. Take him out.
You can't lose right now. That may be my body. And he may look like me, but without my soul, he can't get much power.
You're bluffing. I'm not gonna fall for that.
So you haven't finished them yet. Fool! He looks like Kakarot, and that's stopping you from attacking. Well, looks like this is up to me. Out of the way!
How are you hiding there? There was no risk on the Scouter.
You're too dependent on Scouters. Try fighting the people here, then you'll understand. Although that would result in your death.
Ha! You've got to be joking! You'll never be able to beat me, Vegeta!
Say what you want, but you're scared, aren't you? Scared of my newly increased power! I'm stronger than any Saiyan before me, and my power is only getting greater! Actually, I just noticed something. My increase in power is more than just natural talent. In other words, I too am getting closer and closer to becoming a Super Saiyan!
You're not getting away with that!
Yeah.
legions of warriors, so don't underestimate me!
Out of my way!